journey, keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat, and watch your loved ones become the crocodiles with. Yeah. My name is Skipper Clint. I'll be your skipper and guide for the next 3 weeks. Yeah, exciting. We start a 3-week journey here in the Amazon rainforest, where it rains 365 days a year.
Yeah.
On your left and right, you see those beautiful butterflies. Their wingspans can range anywhere from 1 foot to a whopping 12 inches. Here we have Inspiration Falls. Now I call it that because it inspires usually sensible people like ourselves to go deeper and deeper into the jungle. Everybody say, ooh. Everybody say, ah.
Ah.
Now that's Inspiration Falls. Anytime during our journey, if you can't hear me at all, just raise your hand and shout out to me. Let me do it. Alright. We're changing rivers and continents right now. We're on the Congo River, deep in the darkest part of Central Africa. And we've organized a special pygmy welcoming party for you folks, so let's see what they have planned for... Oh. Oh, there's a duck there, but... those workers look grand, and I hope nothing scared them off. Did you say snake? Oh, oh wow!
Snake!
That would be a giant python. Friendly creatures, careful though, they can develop a crush on you. So let's, we're just trying to get some supplies. I have no idea my in-laws were in town. Well, on the bright side, that jeep there, I couldn't get started, but looks like they got it to turn over.
Cool.
There's another thing!
What? Really? Okay, we're on the Nile River now. The Nile is over 4,000 miles long. It goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. If you don't believe me, you're probably in the Nile. This is what we call the African belt. But some don't return to their herds, though. That just demonstrates one basic law of the jungle. Never be a zebra. This is a sight few people ever get to see. Put your hands together. for the next one on the world, the backside of water. Special occasions on board? Yeah, birthday in the back.